Where's my pen?
What's up, buddy? Welcome to the stream. We got Panda in the background. For all you Panda lovers. He's getting ready to come to you live from his computer room. With this music that's playing in the background of this game, it kind of sounds like, I'm getting ready to introduce Mondo Burger. Mondo Burger? No, bro. That's from Good Burger.
Yeah, that's what I meant. What did I say?
You said Burger King. I'm done. I'm done.
I'm dead. Kill me.
I'm done.
just end it. Just finish me off.
What's up, Beans? Yeah, so you caught the Mondo Burger reference. How you doing, buddy? So, look. Look at that, look at that. You got this game yet, bro?
For curve effects. Oh, fuck no.
Oh, but yes. You're exhausted from work, I feel you, man. As soon as I got done at the shop today, I thought I was going to get to come home. And last minute, I get told that I got a company meeting. So, of course. Yeah. But I'm gonna try to stream some.
Got some boyos on your stream?
Yes, one of the guys, actually, Panda, me and you played with him. Triple B Beans, like BBB Beans, on when we were playing Apex. Yeah, he's in the stream.
Old Bean Boy, what's up?
Hey, Bean, that's Panda. Space Panda.
Fudge, I am messing this entering up. Safe area. I'm not gonna finish this tonight. I guess, agent in need of backup. Guess it's time to give up for now. That's not too bad. I'll just have to fix up.
I'm trying to get it done, man.
Say what?
Oh, no, I was responding to him. Bean said, what's up, Panda?
How's it going, hey, buddy? I'm gonna make this look better by the time I get done. No worries.
Bean, you got to get this game and play with me. What's that? Got this 12 gauge.
I'm about to send you a volume. Picture of.
Uh oh, I'm scared.
Right now.
It's his dick.
Secret dick. Now, when you look at this picture, there's a penis somewhere in it.
Oh,
I need
no.
you to find it.
I'm forever scared.
If you find it, you win. If you do not, well, you still win, I guess. I don't fucking know. It's whatever.
Red Sharpie.
Yeah. You want a brand new car.
Drawn madly.
And they're just like, where's the dick? Nah, I don't know. I lied.
Beans, get the game.
Oh, I am so sorry, Sour Stream, if you heard me talking about dick.
That's all good. I'm pretty sure we all held one at some point in our life. How much is the game? I think it's about $59.99. I'm not even sure. I like it, though. It's pretty cool. I wasn't the biggest fan of the first one, but it seems like they fixed a lot of the issues that were in the first one, and they made it better in the second. Which is unusual for EA, in my opinion. We're not just in EA, this is Ubisoft. Damn, I'm a dumbass. But they did fix a lot of the issues that I didn't like in the first one. Don't check it out, just buy it. Buy it and follow me.
Where the L overlaps with the O, that needs to be darker.
I do.
The border.
I see. I can take care of that right now whenever I find my goddamn mouse.
Bloody hell, Panda. Won't you be any nicer?
Fucking Ballsack. I mean, hello.
It's a Balzac Ballisto.
Ballsack Blasto.
Oh,
yeah. He's a Blasto. He blasts balls and sack them. Fuck. Well, guess what?
There's a lot of math involved in this game. I wouldn't say that. I guess the closest math that I've seen is like when you're looking at your inventory like this right here. You click on the weapon. The most math I see is like my damage is 543, the RPM is 275, and the mag is 220. That's how much damage it does, that's how many rounds per minute it does, and that's how many, well, rounds it holds. I don't see that much math in this game. A little bit of common sense. And that was a little bit of a sailor's burp. Smells like cheese.
That'd be crazy, because I haven't had cheese in, like, eager to get started. 2 days.
That'd be cheesy, because I am cheese.
You're just cheesy, aren't you?
Your jokes make me melt.
Fucking bits.
Look,
I don't want to hear that. I have okay, so much charm, I could charm a million. Get it?
That's a Pokemon.
Don't be a monster.
Exactly. You keep on hiding like that, I'm about to take a Pikachu.
Alright, that one did please me just a little bit.
Isn't this a sequel to the Tom Clancy's The Multiplication? I haven't seen any algebra yet.
Portable device detected. Okay, maybe I fixed it. I think I fucked this thing up and I gotta start all the way over. Or at least from a step that I don't feel like going all the way back. We'll see. There you go. Alright, I'm gonna fuck around with this spray now.
Did you send it to me yet, Panda?
Say what?
Did you send the picture to me yet?
No, it's not time for you guys to see yet. Not yet. Not yet for the people.
Alright, do that spray. Electronic device
detected. This woman works for me, so that's why she gets to see this.
Well, so do I.
What?
I do too.
She legit works for me.
Oh, thank you, Beans. I appreciate the follow there, buddy O'Val. It's all good. It's all good.
She edits my videos.
I support them.
That's legit. I do not support your videos.
Tell me I don't.
Oh, God. This might be it. This might work. Let's talk about this proposal of
yours to show me the crossings
in El Paso. Maybe.
Thank you for the follow.
You got a sweet follow tonight?
Yeah, Beans just followed me. I really appreciate it. I'm getting a little bit closer.
You are sweet.
Something like that.
That does look good.
But I'm gonna try.
I can see where you're concerned about it though.
Yeah.
Where it's kind of blocking towards the top and bottom.
I meant how you avoided my question there, Panda. Wait,
what did you say to me?
I said, yeah, but I support your videos.
That is true. I said that is true.
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
I think that's what I said.
Beans, I didn't know you were a streamer. I'll go follow you. I don't have no issue following you. I mean, we play together. You're a cool guy. You're pretty fly for a white guy.
What about highlight? That didn't do anything. Okay, so... So what do I need to do? Make those lines darker, maybe?
In drawing that, you are now in a group. I would make them a slightly darker shade. You are now of group leader.
Team. Here, I changed the color. I'm about to send this to you.
Hello, Never Scorch. You don't usually get an audience? Yeah, I don't either, man. We'll get there eventually.
I believe in you all.
What about this one?
Trust me, I appreciate you watching me. I always feel like somebody's watching me.
Do you like the lighter shade?
What, the pink that I did? Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I feel like I need to make, at this point, the lines darker.
I'm just going right here trying to find out what all I need to do.
So, like, now I need the...
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Maybe... with this...
Some hyenas got their hands on a shade tech
cache.
Make
these lines.
They took it to a hotel they used for sorting all the goods they pillaged from civilians and rival factions. Recover it and bring it back to the White House.
The background lines that you initially had?
Yeah, should I do
it? So you gonna play anything tonight, Beans?
Let me look at something again real quick. This is a work. This is new. Okay, so I'll do it in... I need to, okay, so.
Oh, what's that say there?
I want to keep that pink for sure. But I think before I need to get.
At least test out the lines.
Well, I made another layer. I'm putting it below it now, and I'm about to test out making the lines. Okay, so...
Well, if you're tired, you can always drink some coffee. I heard that helps.
Because...
You can have some coffee.
Yeah, some coffee. With lots and lots of creamer.
That's the...
Oh, y'all. My work gives us, they give us free coffee. But they, they started reducing the amount of creamer we can put into our coffee.
You're going down!
Well, damn. Alright, because of the stuff being the colors it is, I'll have to... Red?
Changing position!
Because if I do it black, I'll have to trace over the black part to white. Which would be silly, so it'd have to be something like this.
Oh, do you need to get up in the morning? No, you don't need to get up in the morning.
Probably we'll have to extend it across the face a little bit more. Mm-hmm. So let me test that out.
Next one's a gun.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Oh, I found out something about Twitch the other day, y'all. So, you know when you lurk, sometimes you don't really particularly want to listen to people.
Mm-hmm.
But you do want to give them, like, the like and follow and whatever, but the view. If you mute it, it does not count.
Ah!
Explain what's going on in this game.
Hey, Agent. We got a project that's ready to be completed. Whenever you have the time.
Wait, that.
I feel like that's too much, Panda.
There's never too much, Panda.
Say what?
Oh no, fudge.
Hold up, say that again.
Hostages dead.
That was just an example deceased. Of what I would need to do.
Mm-hmm.
Ossus is dead. That's very unfortunate.
I think I now understand how this spray.
There's a ball going on the right side.
Say what?
On your, in your picture, it's on the right side, where the...
Bean says hello, Taylor.
I missed what she said completely.
Bean said hello.
Hello. And I was saying space on the right side of the picture you just sent me.
Oh, come
the,
on.
The hyenas are holding a shaped tech cache.
Hey, Beans, also, what I'll do is I'll host you, like, whenever I'm not streaming. Say what? Like this gun. Ah, oh, no, I didn't mean to hit that. What is this? I have none of that. Well, that's not very friendly. So hold up, I'm missing something here. Twitch, Jefferson Trade Center, and what? Interesting. I don't know what that means. What do I do? Anybody know what to do? I'm all ears. Well, that did work. Painkillers take one? Need a Discord? That's what we're actually using. Shoot the orange lock? Yeah. I think I just tried that. I even threw a grenade at it. Oh, I need you to watch your mouth. Because I threw a grenade and it didn't knock it off, so I kind of like, you know, ignored that idea. In a Discord. I don't have a server, but hold on, give me a second. Aren't you in the hit clickers?
You're right on that shade tech cache.
Well, just invite me to your server.
Hostiles inbound.
Oh, Lord. Of course there would be.
Ah.
Mm-hmm.
I had to hear what she was saying, and I could not, so I can do this.
What is the plot to this game?
Which game?
The game you are playing that I am watching.
The Division 2. Killed everything. Rambo it all. Not really. Set up in Washington, D.C. Come on, thing.
Alright, now I'll finish getting ready for sure. It's one of them there story-based games, so...
Yeah. I don't like this gun that much.
The exit is up ahead. Time to check out.
So, got me some blue snakers and stuff. Look out, son. Got me some blue snakers. So, is the new note ready?
It is still in the works, but I am done with it for today.
Oh,
so I gotta start
good.
Streaming. I am slightly satisfied. More satisfied than I was before that I discovered how to do the thing I was doing. But yeah. First things first, we'll start this game up. Are you a wizard?
No, Steve, you're simple. I mean, we're doing.
Oh, that was
Bummer.
I wasn't paying attention.
The exit is up ahead. Time to check out.
That's my fault. Whatever. Let me switch this gun. It's not accurate for nothing. It's okay. We all try. Some of us try harder.
We all get attacked by fuckers. Okay. It's gonna ask me to change the audio of the game every time, or did it not save my save? Okay, it did save my game. Alright. Okay, guys. About that time for me.
God damn it. What the hell is going on with this shit?
Success.
Time to check out.
I'd say it's a winning day.
And now I'm slightly concerned that it did not save, so I gotta check.
Oh, no.
Did it really not save?
Oh, God.
It's just me panicking. Just give me some time to check something real quick.
Okay. Power level down. Try this out.
Alright, everything's okay. It's saved.
You're playing that off of Steam, correct?
Playing what off of Steam?
That game.
Tails? Area. Yes. Alright, everybody, I'll talk to you guys later. I gotta get ready for this stream. Goodbye,
right.
Friends.
Later, bro.
Be there, be square.
There is. it's just I can't really remember it. Like, it's been so long since I played the first one. So I don't want to lie to you and be wrong.
That's fair.
I remember the other one. It was based on like a. Well, I mean, if you look at it, this is supposedly like a part of Washington D.C. Like everyone's out for themselves, and some people are trying to reclaim some kind of governing system, and this, that, and the other. Mm-hmm. I'm not 100% accurate on it. I know that for a fact. So if anybody ever watches this and is like, hey, Sour's a dumbass, I'm okay with being called that. But I just enjoyed the game. I like the story on it. I haven't gotten very far in it. That's why I can't really answer too much about it.
That's fair.
Because I know what the trailer said. I mean, but I haven't progressed far enough yet.
Man, I know my fear for the end of the world is... Good work. Take that Shade Tech cash to the quartermaster when you get a chance. Might as well get some use out of it. Other people.
Yeah, I can't say I'm 100% ready for it, but I can say that if it were to come down to it, I think I'd be able to manage some way.
I don't know anymore. Not with three kids.
Yeah, see, that's why I can feel your pain, because, you know, we got our two. And, you know, yeah, some people may not be for it, but we taught our kids how to handle weapons and everything like that at an early age. Civilians in danger. So pretty much, like, I have noticed that a lot of times when I'm running through here, like, you can fast travel. Like, if you pull up the map, you can actually fast travel to, like, many of the locations. I walk because there's a lot of times you'll be able to run through and you'll see that there's other civilians in danger. You can actually save them and then, you know, get special unlocks or ability points and stuff like that. Yeah.
Good. I like games like this. I really liked Dead Island, where you had something like that. Holy shit, there's a lot of dudes, man.
Come on now. Like, the controls are kind of weird on keyboard. Like, and that could be another thing too. I'm used to playing on like a with a PS4 controller. God, come on, then. All right, well, talk to you later.
Good luck with the PPP.
Yes. Yeah, I keep getting, like, murdered. I'm not used to playing this game on, like, with keyboard and mouse, but I'll get used to it. Oh, no! Here, I got Build proficiency. Max out. Deconstruction. Finish weapon ammo. Loadout. Resources. Carry 50 more food, water, and components. So I'm gonna up that one. Necessarily access that, but let's see if I can figure it out.
I need to find that item.
Okay, how do you answer that? Staff member.
Also, I'm picking up a Shade Tech cap.
Alright, I'm gonna try this again. Try to go save these people. Hopefully, I'll be able to do it. Oh, I got an achievement. Help me. See, Beans, if you were playing this, you'd be able to help me. Oh, is this thing still equipped with a shotgun? Maybe that's why I'm not able to hit anything. I think I just got it. Take yourself for
for extra holes.
Hell yeah. We did it, people. We stayed alive.
Office could be just the place to find them. Head over there and sweep the site.
Well, look at you, Mr. Beans. You got 32 followers now. See, I got mine free with my graphics card, so this was I said I wasn't sure how much there, how much it is. Oh, there's something there. There we go.
Portable electronic device detected.
Oh, gun case.
Hello? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. My microphone is muted. beans. I'm in your, there you are.
Yep, I'm here.
Oh, well, hello there.
It's just us two, so you can always, invite anybody that you want.
Okay.
Like Panda and whatnot.
Okay. I can invite you to his, too. He's another, he's also a streamer.
Okay.
And I decided once I get affiliated, then I'll get a camera.
I have a camera, I don't use it. Unless I'm doing video chat with, like, friends or family. Nobody needs to see my ugly mug.
Oh, damn, what's it doing?
See how you like this?
Incoming hostiles detected. He's shooting the door grenade at him, and I shot him at the right time, and he dropped it on himself.
Awesome.
Come on, thing.
Oh, shit, you can shoot through cars, also.
Oh no! Oh my god, come on, get out of my face, dude. You are a douche nugget. Oh my god. I hate how long it takes to reload. It's as simple as, I mean, I've got a rifle. So hit the button, drop the clip. Keep on going. That drives me insane. So were you busy today?
Yeah, I got a... We got a shipment of like, 100 or so printers. I've been moving those for the past week, and it's just like... my body is so just beat.
Tired.
From moving gigantic laser printers. All over the place. And
I only imagine. Cause yeah, I work in the automotive field, and then at night I work in a vape shop.
Yeah. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Nearby.
Resumed. Resumed.
Hey Agent, we got a project ready for completion here.
Another agent is now group leader. You have been
promoted. Yo, what's up?
To
I got a key to a chest that's over here down somewhere. I'm trying to remember exactly where it was at. It was under a bridge. If you press C, you can use the chat function. I don't know if you have a mic or anything like that. Or you might have to turn it on in the settings first. I'm about to attack. In about 9 seconds. Oh, never mind, okay. Hey, I'm inside.
Heavily on
We took them out pretty quick. One thing I do not like is how you have to like be in a certain angle to be able to climb off of stuff. Travel back to the White House.
I've got what you want, Agent.
You have left the group. Incoming backup request.
Thank you. Want it? I got it. Or I'll get it for you. Exactly what I needed. I needed that. Thanks. My inventory could use this. This works nicely. My inventory could use this.
And we're back. This is Carrie, and you're listening to Rooftops Radio. Hey, friends. There's rumored to be medical supplies in the abandoned Sarah facility in the contaminated area east of here. Unless you've got protective gear and good firepower, I don't think you should go hunting for men. But we could really use some anti-
Nice doing business with you. I think you'll want to check this out.
I completely forgot about modifying these guns.
As always, I'm your host, Carrie. True Sins.
I love how they all had different names.
I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
Hi, Agent. Come on over.
Let me be your one-stop shop.
Look, it's that agent. Agent, are you here to check in? Agent, over here! right here, Agent.
Sorry, not trying to take forever. Trying to find there's a claim that I was trying to get into.
Agent in need of backup.
Agent, over here. Here, Agent.
Agent, are you here to check in?
Oh, look, it's that agent.
I'm still waiting on an invite. You're back in just a second. All right, bye. Guys, I'm about to get off. I gotta roll. Thanks for watching. Hope y'all have a good night.